It is only at night when the hair on your arms springs straight up. The fear settles deep into your rattling bones. The stagnant air burns as it enters your lungs raspily. Your heart tries to thud its way straight through your chest. You are terrified. These sounds are breaking the silence. They can catch you in the darkness. Hiding under the covers does no good. When it builds suspense to the point you could die. And what irony there would be in having a heart attack. In your own fear becoming your murderer. When you are so desperate to survive. But the claws tickle your toes from beneath the bed. Extra, inhuman faces pop up beside your reflection in the mirror. You cover your ears with such pressure your head could implode. All to block the condemning whispers. But there is nothing to block. The sounds are within, not outward. They will always guide you. It is their fault that the nightmares persist. It is their fault you can't get away with it. Her screams still echo through the walls she was stuffed in. She begs the demons for your discomfort to parallel her own. Your woman in the walls was supposed to never hurt you again. Not after her last breath. But you are still pulsing within her womb. Time and justice will call you back. It was not her fault you became so scarred. She can take fault for nothing after offering you life. She could do as she pleased. How dare you do as you please with her? She continues to whisper endlessly, "You're next."